If you could replace your smartphone, keys, and credit card with a chip embedded in your hand, would you do it? Some say the connected body is the future, but could concerns about cybersecurity and safety sink this controversial technology?
We need to start thinking about securing these things now before they become more popular.
The future of biohacking, tonight on WBZ News at 11.